Hi darling, I was just wanting to give you a little note to say how much I love you and that I'm so excited about our big day today. I know it's been a bit of a long time coming and we've been through many hurdles in our life, but I'm really excited to start our new life as our family of three together. And I think we've been through so much together that we can get through so much more in the future. So I just want to tell you how much I love you and that I'm really looking forward to seeing how handsome you look in your suit when I'm walking down the aisle to come and meet up with you. And I just really hope that we're going to have the happiest day today. I'm excited to see all of our friends and family and how excited they are for us to be together for the rest of our lives. Love you heaps.
Hey Bex, Richie here. Looking forward to a good day together. Obviously getting married. It's been 8 years now, so it's all in the making. Yeah, a little bit of pain today, but it's all right. I'm gonna stay strong. Get out there for us, put a ring on your finger and do what we've come to do, really. So should be really good. Take care. I love you lots. And hope we have a good life together.
When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? Darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. Baby, my heart could still fall as hard at 23. And I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe just the touch of a hand. Or be I fall in love with you every single day. And I just wanna tell you I am. So honey, now take me into your loving arms. Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars. Place your head on my
pillow. I am Susie Abraham, marriage celebrant. We have come together to witness and celebrate the marriage of Rebecca Amy Smith and Richard John Mario Vuletic.
When my hair's all but gone and my memory fades, and the crowds don't remember my name, when my hands don't play the strings the same way, I know you will still love me the same. Cause honey, your soul could never grow old, it's evergreen.
Rich and Bex, you have made promises to each other and you have exchanged rings as a symbol of your love. I am delighted to now pronounce you to be husband and wife. Rich, you may kiss your bride.
Aww. We are, and we found love right where we are.
Thank you. so beautiful, and I tell her every day. Yeah, I know, when I compliment her, she won't believe me. And it's so sad to think that she don't see what I see. But every time she asks me, do I look okay, I say.
Girl, you're